the grand parties, distinguished ladies and gentlemen, you are all welcome to this historic occasion. Today, I have the honor to have His Excellency with us today to have an official flag off of Presidential Initiative of Mass Metering. It is a great privilege to have that with us today. His Excellency is going to flag off the mass metering. This is an effort that His Excellency, the other presidential task force, has been doing for the past 3 years. The essence of this mass metering is to ensure that all Nigerians have meters in place. Electricity is a product, and if you don't measure it, there's going to be an issue. And that is why all along we have been having issues about billing, estimated billing, for the last 6 years. It is an inherited challenge as a distribution company. Electricity has been in business for the last 30, 40 years. And we're all aware that there are no sufficient meters to meter everybody. So when we came on board as a distribution company, we try as much as possible to get meters to every household. But it's a big challenge, it's an investment, it's a privatized entity. Every product must have a cost. And that cost, government has been managing such cost to ensure that customers are getting electricity without heavy cost. But that cannot continue. So government set up an initiative to ensure that in collaboration with distribution companies like ours and other distribution companies to have a partnership through meter asset providers to provide meters to each and every household in Nigeria. So today we are in KB. And KB, despite the fact that there are some challenges in security, is one of the most peaceful states in Nigeria. The reason why I'm saying that, we have 11 distribution companies and it cuts across all the 36 states, and we've been receiving a lot of reports about the issue of security challenges in these states. And I can attest that KB State is one of the most peaceful states. And this is an environment for any businessman. Any businessman needs peace and security for the business to prosper. So KB State is one of them, and we are happy to do business in KB State. Additionally, KB State is also endowed with the potential. In the sense that we have a teeming youth, they are very intelligent, hardworking, and they are happy to support the government initiative. And that's why we selected KB State to be an area where we are going to have this flag up.
One of the reasons why
we set up this flag up,
something that is good
is going to follow, in the sense that this
meters that we're talking about
is not 10,000 meters, it's not 3,000, it's not 30,000 meters. In our distribution network, we aim to deploy 500,000 meters. So who is going to install these 500,000 meters? Obviously, they are our youth. So one of the programs that we are proposing that in each and every local government in KB State, we are going to source for youth that will train them to ensure that the meter asset providers that are going to install meters will definitely use our youth in KB State to install these meters. So we aim to train about 2,000 youth in KB State to ensure that these meters are installed, and all other electrical installation is being done by KB State indigenous. This is one initiative. But back to our customers. I have mentioned earlier on that electricity is a product. It's just like the bread that we are selling. It's just like a petroleum product. Every product has a cost. For example, if
you take bread, you have associated cost of bread.
You have yeast,
you have flour.
All this item has a cost. So at the end of the day, after baking the bread, you have somebody who is transporting this bread to supermarket or to shops. you all pay that cost. And when you get to the supermarket, you buy bread either 200 or 300 naira. The component of this 300 naira comprises of yeast, flour, water, machine, every other thing is in this 300 naira. So when you are paying for that bread, you are paying also for the yeast. You are paying for the flour, you are paying for water, and you are paying for the production. So the person who is selling that bread may only earn maybe 30 or 40 naira out of it. The same thing with petroleum product. So this is how electricity is. We buy this product from the suppliers. There's a gas component in it, there's generation, there's transmission, every other component in this 30 to 40 or 50 naira you are selling, this kilowatt has this component. So you have the cost of generation, which take almost about 70% of that cost. You have gas, they pay for gas, we pay for transmission, and then at the end of the day, we also pay for our cost. So this is the composition of this tariff that we're talking about. And this is the composition for the service reflective tariff we're talking about. So if a customer did not pay that 50 naira per kilowatt or 40 naira per kilowatt, that means he's shortchanging transmission company, he's shortchanging generation company, he's shortchanging the gas company, and he's shortchanging the distribution company. So the implication of that, we might not get this product as we want it. So it is important that we use this opportunity of getting the meter so that we can measure the product that we are buying. We can, as a distribution company, we'll be confident that the customer is being charged the right tariff. So, ladies and gentlemen, without taking much of our time, today we are complying with the federal government directives in collaboration with all other stakeholders in the Nigeria electricity supply industry to ensure that meters are delivered. One point that I want to stress here, nobody should ask for a single kobo from a customer when installing this meter. You should not give anybody a single kobo during the installation of this meter. I'm not saying this meter is free, but there's no upfront payment. There's no cost of installation to a customer. This cost is going to be recovered through the tariff over a long period of time. So ladies and gentlemen, you need to be cautious of the people that will be coming with the meters in your houses saying pay 50,000 naira, 70,000 naira, or 30,000 naira. No, do not pay. And you should complain, you should send a complaint for anybody that comes with the meter and asks you to pay for it. So this is an initiative by federal government with our collaboration, and this meter is not for sale. It is going to be recovered over a period in your tariff. Nobody should pay for the cost of connecting to customer. And as I said earlier on, if we pay for electricity bills, we are supporting federal government. This is an initiative. We have a strong backing of state government in this initiative. And please, you support state government by paying your bills. It's a product, it's a commercialized entity, it's a private sector driven. It's not a state government or federal government entity that everything is free. So I wish we can use this opportunity, and I thank all the royal fathers that are here, and as I said earlier on, we need their support. We have support of federal government, we have support of state government, we also need the support of the royal fathers to disseminate this information and to support us in getting this measure down and to ensure that we have a peaceful community that we can do our business. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen.